party while we paint.
You saw the message, didn't you? Dark background, making this stuff pop out. So we're gonna make it pop out even more than this. But the thing is, when we're doing the background, we'll be using the big ugly brush. That's this big one here, right? Everybody be using the big ugly brush. We want to use this one because when we're doing the background, flatten that thing on there and scrub it. That'll make sure you don't get too much paint on the background. It'll be able to dry before we can do the next thing, right? Also, these big uglies are good for circles. You can put them in there and just spin them in their own axis. When you do the circles, right, we use this. So I give you all the techniques, but the only technique you need to remember is don't put a whole lot of paint on here because then it takes forever to dry and we can't go on top. The whole thing about this is we have underpainting. Big brush. Everybody got a big brush? My brush, you got? Okay. King is scrubbing, right?
Not sure.